Okay, let's go.
Let's go! It's locked, of course. Hold them off for a bit, Renko. Damn it! Almost got it! It's open! Let's go, Renko! This way, Renko. Dr. Beresov, we made it inside the fence.
Yes, yes. One moment.
The fence is off. Ready for the elevator.
It's on the way.
Dr. Beresov, the power is out. Renko, we have to hold them off until Beresov gets the power restored.
The generators are gearing up. Renko, use the TMD to renew the power junctions on the fence. That should buy us some time.
Thank you.
course it works. I just fixed it. The elevator should almost be there.
Finally! Come on, Renko! Let's get to the tower! This way, Renko!
Good. Only things.
That was a nice bit of work down there, Renko.
My God, you haven't aged a day. Remarkable. You've undoubtedly figured out the timeline has been altered. Russia rules the world, and Demichev is the Chancellor. Here, let me show you what happened to the world after you saved Demichev from the burning building. From the moment I invented the TMD, Demichev wanted it. He demanded I hand it over for him to use in his research. When I refused, he had me and everyone else who wouldn't cooperate labeled as traitors. If it weren't for you, I would have been killed along with everyone else. Demichev was obsessed with the power and possibilities of the Singularity. But a few months after it came online, there was a terrible accident. The Singularity exploded, killing thousands instantly. But they were the lucky ones. Those who survived were left to a fate worse than death. The E-99 radiation mutated every living thing on the island, including humans. The island was quarantined and abandoned, but not before E-99 had been effectively mass-produced and implemented in everything, from microwaves and vehicles to weapons more powerful than America's atomic bomb. Heels of this success, Demichev was able to quickly rise through the party ranks, preaching all the while that Russia had a technological advantage it must use quickly and ruthlessly. And Premier Khrushchev agreed. Russia launched a preemptive strike against the United States, devastating its entire East Coast with a single E-99 bomb. Simultaneous attacks were also launched across Europe. Germany, France, Great Britain. None could stand against the E-99 weapons of the USSR's troops. Within 6 months, the entire world was under Khrushchev's control. But not for long. Demichev used his growing number of supporters to oust Khrushchev and install himself as Chancellor for life. So you see, the timeline has been altered. But it can be corrected, and the Singularity is the key. With it, Demichev rose to power, and the Soviet Union dominated the world.
If you destroy the Singularity,
the
only thing that can destroy the Singularity is something of equal power.
I had to lose my tower after the incident. People were messing in the lower elevator, and they
when the Singularity exploded. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Take that elevator down into the old lair. From there, you'll have to travel to the docks. Catherine and I will do our best to help you.
You should take the elevator to the old rail line.
I know, I go to elevator. I just need some hope that here is some bullets, you know, any weapon. Coś masz do? They make some upgrade to me, I see. Press and hold E to create a deadlock, press mouse 1 and launch it. Creates a sphere of chrono energy that slows time. Disgusting place. Okay. What is biomass? Thank you. Okay, let's go. And still lives after all this time. Nice, one more strange creature. Smell. Scare me? No. I'm okay.
Up here!
Demichev's men attacked the tower. Catherine distracted them while I headed here. That was a very close call. Come up here. We have much to discuss.
Mm-hmm. Come up here. Yeah, I'm hope I'm on correct way.
This is the audio log of Pyotr Nikolsky. All hell has broken loose on Katorga 12. A group of us is banded together and managed to stay alive. We are moving underground in hopes of hiding from the creatures.
Increase your sprint duration. Okay. I need more E99 to make all upgrades. Good.
Over here. We need to talk. Time is of the essence, Captain. Demichev's noose draws tighter. He could capture you very soon. Take that rail. It leads to the docks. Once there, you will recover the E99 bomb. With it, we can correct the timeline. Captain, the way is blocked. But if you take this ladder down, you should be able to fix the crane. Then I can get you to the other side. Damn it. Demichev knows you're here. Move quickly and fix that crane so I can get you to the other side. You can fix the crane by taking this ladder, Captain.
I will collect the mess. Have enough. Okay, there we go.
You can fix the crane by taking this ladder, Captain.
Подожди! Давай!
Продолжайте поиск!
Стреляю!
Ищите дальше!
Fix the crane! It's the only way across!
Где-то здесь!
Лови его!
И в ловушке! Пошел!
If you repair the crane, I can help you across!
Атакуем!
Ищите вокруг! Бегом, бегом, бегом! Я попал! Идите, идите! Надо!
Я его найду!
Kip,
you have to fix the crane!
Kip, we'll fix the crane. Relax.
Let me just talk to you!
How I can fix the crane? Why I can't move? I don't know.
Captain!
E99 charge rain gun that fires and explodes spike. Okay. Strange weapon, actually.
Стреляю! Продолжайте поиск! Не могу двинуться!
где-то здесь!
Пошел!